गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल। चंदन सर गुड मॉर्निंग।
यस गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
ओके एम आई ऑडिबल?
यस यू आर ऑडिबल, लिटिल लाउड प्लीज
ओके ओके
पॉसिबल।
नाउ इज इट फाइन?
यस वेरी फाइन।
ओके ओके। अच्छा, सो टुडे विल लास्ट डे वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द स्केल,
प्लेन प्लेन स्केल।
प्लेन स्केल। सो टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट विद द
यस
1 year स्केल। फाइन,
वर्नियर सर, वर्नियर और डायगोनल
आई
सर।
सॉरी, डायगोनल डायगोनल। देन इफ टाइम परमिट्स देन आई विल गो टू दिस थिंग, द 1 year स्केल। अच्छा, लास्ट क्लास आई एम टेकिंग ए फीडबैक अबाउट लास्ट क्लास। डिड ऑल स्टूडेंट्स अंडरस्टूड दैट कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ प्लेन स्केल एंड हाउ स्केल इज मेड?
यस सर।
अंकिता, यू वांट टू से समथिंग? अच्छा, सो आई एम कंसीडरिंग दैट यू अंडरस्टूड द प्लेन स्केल एंड द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ प्लेन स्केल, इट इज क्लियर टू यू। सो टुडे वील स्टार्ट विथ डायगोनल स्केल। लेट मी शेयर माई स्क्रीन। Okay, is my screen visible to all?
Yes,
sir.
Okay. So, can you recall that the properties of triangle, the properties of similarity of triangle? Can you recall the properties of similarity of triangle? Hello, am I audible to all?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Just a minute. This is the older one I have opened. Just a minute. So these properties of similarity of triangle, can anybody define me the property of similarity of triangle? Say if it is A, B, C, this is D, this is E. If I tell you that D and E are the midpoint of AB and AC, D and E are the midpoint of AB and AC. So from property from the similarity of triangle, what we can comment now?
AD by AB equal to DE by BC.
AD by
AB.
AD by AB equal to
DE by BC.
DE by BC. Anything else?
DE is equal to half of BC.
Repeat once again.
Angle ADE equal angle ABC.
No, I'm not asking about the angles. I'm asking about only the side. Here, AE by AC. AB by AD, AD by AB equal to DE by BC equal to AE by AC.
Yes, sir.
One more thing. AD equal to half of
BC. AB.
Also, we can say AE equal to half of AC. These are the conclusion we can draw. Yes or no? Now, I will change it little bit. DE. So this is FG. Now, this one is, let me write it as case one. And here I will write it as case two. If I can tell that AD equal to AD equal to DF equal to FB, that we can say that 1 by 3 of AB. So, we can conclude from here AE equal to EG equal to GC, which is equal to 1/3 of AC. Similarly, what we can conclude with respect to DE, E equal to 1/3 of BC BC and FG equal to can I conclude this? Can I conclude this? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So then here there will be more, since number of division is more, so there will be more and more complicacy. We can write AD by AF equal to AE by AG equal to DE by FG. This is one relation. Then similarly, one way we can write it in this way. Another we can write AF by AB equal to AG by AC equal to FG by DC. We can write this. Student, if you have any doubt, you can ask me any point of time. AD by AB equal to AE by AC equal to EE by BC. So we can write this as well as we can write this. Yes or no? Is it clear to all or not?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I am not discussing anything beyond a 10th standard geometry. The properties of similarity of triangle. Okay. Now, I will give you a task now. Let's write it as case 3. Divide the line AB in N equal parts. So this is A, this is B, this is C. Now you draw it. Same way, divide the line AB in 10 equal parts. Like you have drawn, it is in 2 equal part, case 1. Case 2 in 3 equal part, that you have already, it is discussed. Now you will, I'll give you a task. Divide the line AB in 10 equal parts. The length of the line you can choose as per you, as per your convenience. Or, I will give you a, I'll help you here. Length of line AB equal to, it is 80 mm. BC equal to 60 mm. Similarly, AC will be how much? 100. Correct. Now it is clear, clearly visible to all.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now you construct the triangle and divide the line AB into 10 equal parts. You can divide it with the help of a scale. Now do it and show it to me. Now, also let me write one more part. And draw and construct triangles. Construct triangles like previous one. Divide it and construct triangles parallel to BC, FG, and D. So you draw parallel to BC with each division. Is the question clear to all? Is the question clear to all? Hello, am I audible? Is it clear to all?
No. Yes, sir.
No, somebody says no. Okay, fine. I'll repeat it once again. It is a right angle triangle, ABC. In this right angle triangle, there is a side AB. What you have to do, you have to divide AB into 10 equal parts. So length of the line, the side of the triangles are given. AB equal to 80 mm, BC equal to 60 mm, and AC equal to 100 mm. So all these dimensions confirms that it is a right angle triangle. Now what you have to do, you divide it equal to into 10 equal part and construct triangles like case 1 and case 2. Case 1, we have constructed triangles by drawing parallels to BC. BC parallel to BC is FG and parallel to BC is DE. Okay. You do up to this thing. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now you complete it and show it to me. Acha, Washim Ahmed, am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Akanksha, am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Pranay Gupta, am I audible? You three people, you complete this and show it to me. Siddharth Singh, please show the length. The lengths are AB equal to 80 mm. I'll show you. I'll stop my presentation here. Now, when you complete, you show. Washim Ahmed, Akanksha and Pranay Gupta.
Sir, can I show?
Acha, 1 minute dhoro na, 1 minute. Ha, yes, yes, you can show. Acha, Shahjib Khan, you want to show? Hello?
Yes, sir.
MD. Acha, yes, 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 just a minute. Correct. Acha, Shahjib, yes, my video is not very clear. It's my question to you. These all lines, horizontal lines are, they are not dotted lines, na? They are continuous line, though.
Yes, sir.
They are dotted line or continuous line?
The continuous, sir.
Okay, okay, fine. Thank you. It's correct.
Thank you, sir. Okay, sir.
Sir, may I?
So can I show?
Just a minute, just a minute. Let these three people.
Yes, sir. Finish.
Acha, Washim Ahmed, show. Then Shreyas Shekhar, show. Shreyans Shekhar. First, Washim Ahmed. हाँ वाशिम, यस वाशिम योर, कैन यू प्लीज फोकस इट, या यस इट इज करेक्ट, एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट करेक्ट, वेरी
थैंक यू सर.
गुड. ओके श्रेयांश, यू वाज टॉकिंग टू मी, यू कैन शेयर नाउ श्रेयांश. आकांक्षा एंड प्रणय, श्रेयांश यू शो. हाँ हाँ यस एब्सोल्यूट करेक्ट 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 करेक्ट.
ओके
सो कैन आई,
ओके मेघांड यस. यस मेघाल इट इज करेक्ट
ओके
करेक्ट.
सर कैन आई शो,
सर कैन आई शो.
यस प्रिया झा एंड हु एल्स सेड, आई कुड नॉट फॉलो.
सर आई एम,
अच्छा मोहम्मद सोहेल, अच्छा लेट प्रिया शो देन मोहम्मद सोहेल. प्रणय गुप्ता यस इट इज करेक्ट, प्रिया झा ऑल्सो करेक्ट करेक्ट करेक्ट.
ओके सर,
अच्छा एम डी सोहेल, यस यस इट इज करेक्ट.
ओके सर
करेक्ट.
सर मैं आई शो,
अंकिता एंड आकांक्षा यस यस. आकांक्षा यस करेक्ट. अंकिता
यस सर,
हाँ प्लीज,
हाँ कैन आई शो,
हाँ यस कुणाल केश यस.
एक्सक्यूज मी सर मे आई शो,
यस यस यस. अंकिता करेक्ट, कुणाल केश करेक्ट, ऋषिका ऋषिका प्लीज फोकस इट, यस करेक्ट. करेक्ट करेक्ट. अच्छा नाउ नाउ आई विल स्टॉप इट हियर. सो आई कैन अज्यूम दैट अराउंड 5-10 अराउंड 10 स्टूडेंट्स हैव ऑलरेडी शो इट टू मी. सो कैन आई अज्यूम दैट दिस पार्ट इट इज क्लियर टू यू.
यस सर.
Okay, very
yes,
good.
Yes, sir.
So, I'll try to draw a little bit. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three. If I write it as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, here as 1-2-.
सर आपका स्क्रीन नहीं दिख रहा.
ओ अच्छा 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 ओ सॉरी सॉरी आई हैव नॉट शेयर्ड सॉरी. Now it is visible?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
4-5-6-7-8-9. 7 8 9 Now there can be n number of conclusion, but I am not going into that n number of conclusion. Now can I say from the similarity of triangle, A1 equal to 1, 2 equal to 2, 3 equal to 9B, 8, 9 equal to 9B. I can make this conclusion?
Yes, sir.
And I can make another conclusion, which is equal to 1 by 10 of AB. Similarly, I can make another conclusion. A1 dash equal to 1 dash 2 dash equal to 2 dash 3 dash equal to 8 dash 9 dash equal to 9 dash C equal to 1 by 10 of AC. I can make it. Now, one more I will write. 1, 1 dash equal to 1 by 10 of BC. Similarly, 2, 2 dash equal to 2 by 10 of BC. Eight dash equal to 1 by 10, 2 by 10, 8 by 10, 10 of BC. 9, 9 dash equal to 9 by 10 of BC. This conclusion, these three conclusion I can make.
Yes, sir.
Agreed? All of you agreed?
Yes, sir.
So, now, what more conclusion I can make with that? Is that with this arrangement, we can achieve, if I can make this type of arrangement in a scale, I can achieve the least count of the scale, least count of the scale is 1 by 10 of a division. This conclusion, can I make it? Can I tell it or not? Can I tell it that with one division of a scale, I can make 1 by 10th of a division? please consider this part. A1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4. These are all 1 by 10th of AB. Similarly, A1 dash, 1 dash, 2 dash, 2 dash, 3 dash. This is 1 by 10 of AC. And 1, 1 dash is 1 by 10 of BC. So what is the least value we can get? 1 by 10, then 2 by 10, then 3 by 10, 4 by 10, 5 by 10, and so well, so on. 8 by 10, 9 by 10. We can achieve. So, for a scale, now if you think of what was our journey? Our journey started from, we got a line element. Now, previously what we have discussed? We have discussed about a scale. We have discussed about the division of that line element. Now, what is the use of the division of line element? Now, last day we were discussing that if we divide that line element of a fixed length, if we divide it, we can make a scale. So with the help of that, we can achieve, say, a division of, say, up to 1 centimeter. Last day we have discussed up to 1 centimeter. Can you recall that last day discussion? That 1 centimeter we have to achieve. So that we have achieved 1 centimeter. Last day class. 5 decimeter. From that 5 decimeter, you should be able to create 1 centimeter. So making 1 centimeter was a little difficult task. Now, we can more easily make 1 centimeter from 1 decimeter with this type of arrangement. Yes or no? So this arrangement is known as diagonal scale. Now, why it is called diagonal? It is called diagonal. It is nothing but diagonal of a rectangle. If we construct a rectangle, construct the diagonal. So from there we can get this type of arrangement where we are moving towards more accurate value. Now, as an engineer, you must be thinking of that reduction of error. If we can reduce the error, we can go towards more accuracy. Our result is, say, any measurement process, result is equal to measurement. And one part that we do not consider or we try to estimate, that is error. We can write it as measurement plus error. So in a result, two things are present. One is measurement, another is error. If error value is more, your measurement value will be less. As an engineer, the objective should be measurement value should be more and error should be less. So, to reduce the error, we cannot eliminate error. Please keep it in mind. Always, it is true in your engineering, in your career, in your life, everywhere. Error will be there. Sometimes we call it as mistakes. We tell that if you do not make any mistakes, you will not learn. So, error value, what your experience says, experience will guide you to minimize the error. Okay, just a minute, I'm coming. So your experience that will guide you that how to reduce the errors. Elimination of error is not possible. Only reduction of error will be possible. Then only we can go for accuracy, betterment of measurement, more accurate result. So we are traveling towards more accuracy. So with that help of diagonal scale, we can achieve the least count of scale is 1/10 of a division. Clear? Let me now tell you the principle of diagonal scale. Obtain division of a given short line AB in multiples of 1/10 of length. Same that you have drawn. Let us discuss the problem. Can you please make a note of this problem? Construct a diagonal scale of 3:200, that is 1/66 upon 2/3, showing meters, decimeters and centimeters, and to measure up to 6 meters. Is it completed? Completed.
Yes, sir.
So here in this problem, and it can measure up to 6 meters. So the problem can be construct a line element that can measure up to 6 meters. 6 meters, your page is not 6 meters long. A human height is approximately 1.6 to 1.8 meter within a range of this 1.6 to 1.8 meter of length. So you can understand how much long the 6 meter is. So for that, what you have to do? We have to use the reduction ratio or the representative factor or RF. What is the RF given in the problem? What is RF given in the problem? Three is to 200. This is the representative factor or the reduction ratio. So you will reduce the actual length with the representative factor as the your drawing length. So what will the drawing length? What will be your drawing length? 6 meter cannot be, so you have to divide it into centimeter. 6 cent into into 100 into 3 by 200. That will be the equation. So how much it will be? 9 centimeter will be the length. So what will be the length of your draw line element that you will draw? It is 9 centimeter. This is 9 centimeter length. Up to this clear? Clear or not?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yes, you have to, meantime, you please interact. Otherwise, I may not understand whether the connection is there or it is lost. And what you have to measure? You have to measure meter. Then, decimeter. Then, centimeter. With this line element. This is your objective. Measure meter, decimeter, centimeter. So 10 decimeter equal to 1 meter and 10 centimeter equal to 1 decimeter or 100 centimeter equal to 1 meter. So dividing this line into 100 equal part is not a very easy task. So what you will do? You will do, first you will construct, first you will divide it into 6 equal division because you have to measure 6 meters. So you divide it into 6 equal part. Okay. Then each division, so each division is 1.5 centimeter, that is 150 millimeter. Oh, sorry, 15 millimeter each length. First you divide the line into 6 equal part. This line element of 9 centimeter into 6 equal part. First you divide it. I'm sure you can draw it. Let me show you the second part. Yes, this is a little extensive way. I will cut it and I will explain it. Six equal division is not a very difficult, it will not be very difficult for people. Let me discuss this part. While discussing about the diagonal scale, I was talking to you. Construct rectangle and construct diagonal. Same thing is followed here. Construct diagonals. You divide this part, this bottom part, into 10 equal division. Similarly, divide it into 10 equal division. Also, since you have divided this part into 10 equal part, you can also divide it into 10 equal part. Okay, is it clear to you or I will draw? As a student, you just have a look on this. I will discuss it once again. let me try to draw it. This one, previous one, I will try to draw it. Let me divide this line element into 10 equal part. So this is AB 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Here we cannot copy. This is the biggest problem. Anyway, I'll try. Say this is C D. Student, just a minute, I will join. Let me divide once again. It is into 10 equal parts. 2, 3, 4, 5. Let me give a name as one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Similarly, above as 1-2-3-4-5-6-7-8-9. Now I'll join. I'll write it, say A1, A2, A3, A4, A5, A6, A7, A8, A9. Let me connect it. Draw a horizontal line parallel to AB, Now, since it is diagonal, I will connect B with 9 dash. Eight dash with 9, 7 dash with 8, 6 dash with 7, 'Construct these lines. So I've constructed it. Actually, each part supposed to be a rectangle. Like if I connect though it is very accurate, but still, I think for your understanding purpose, it will be okay. If you see that each part is a rectangle, small rectangle with a side 9B and side BC, similarly side 8, 9 and side 9, 9 prime, 9 dash, and so on. Each rectangle, I have constructed the diagonals. Okay, and with that diagonal, each length, as you already done, each length will be 1 by 10, 2 by 10, 3 by 10, and 4 by 10, and so. And this length, 9B, is 1 tenth of AB. So, let's take this part. Let us consider about that rectangle. 9, am I audible to all?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Let us consider the rectangle 9B, C, 9 dash. Let us consider what I said, 9B,
C, 9 dash.
C 9 dash, correct. 9 B C 9 dash. So this is a rectangle. In this rectangle, one part, since I naming is very difficult. Again, let us take, I will give some name. Say this, I will give the name as, say, C1, 9 2 C2. Okay, just this is for your understanding. 9 1 9 1 C1, which is equal to 1/10 of 9B. Similarly, 9 2 C2 is 1/10 of 2/10 of 9B. Clear? 9 1 C1 is 1/10 of 9B. 9 2 C2 is 2/10 of 9B. And again, 9B is 1/10 of, it is 1/10, it is 10 division, so 1/10 of AB. So from this analogy, what we can conclude, that 9 1 C1 is 1/100 of AB. 9 2 C2 is again 2/100 of AB. Clear or you have any doubt? Is it clear? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So how many, with this arrangement of this diagonal scale, with this construction, constructing the diagonal, you can achieve how many division? You can achieve a division of, you can achieve a division of, say, you can achieve a division of 100, 1/100 division. Now, if I go back to the our problem says, construct a diagonal scale of 3/200 showing meter, decimeter, centimeter, and measure up to 6 meters. So, we can measure with our length, with our original length. We can measure here 6 meter, then we divide it into 6 equal part, then each division we further divide it into 100 equal parts. Okay. Is it clear or not?
Yes, sir.
Clear, sir. Yes, sir, clear.
So this one is known as diagonal scale. since again today the time did not permit, so I cannot continue with your vernier scale. I think you can do it yourself now.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Acha, good, very good. Hello, Chandan, are you there? Hello, Mr. Chandan. Hello.
Yes, yes.
Ha ha.
Yes, 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 sir.
Acha, bolchi je tahole eder apni ki ekatta assignment diye deben. এই যে ধরুন এই বইটা থেকে আমরা দিয়ে দিতে পারি,
আমি একটা গুগল ক্লাসরুম আমি একটা ওপেন করে দিচ্ছি এখনি।
হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ,
করে আমি অ্যাসাইনমেন্টটা ওখানে দিয়ে দিচ্ছি, আমি ওদেরকে গ্রুপে কোডটা শেয়ার করে দিচ্ছি।
হ্যাঁ, তাহলে ওরা গুগল ক্লাসরুমে জয়েন করে নিতে পারবে।
আচ্ছা জাস্ট মিনিট, আপনি কি, আমি ক্লাসরুমটা এট এ টাইম জাস্ট মিনিট আমি এখনি ক্রিয়েট করে নিচ্ছি।
হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ, আচ্ছা স্টুডেন্টস, Chandan sir is sharing you this classroom link. All you please join in that classroom. You are from F1 batch.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So you please join in that group so that Chandan sir can give some assignment or we can upload some assignment in that Google classroom. Okay.
Okay, sir.
So okay, sir. These assignments we can share it to you. আচ্ছা,
আপনি আপনি কি কোনো প্রবলেম অ্যাসাইন করেছেন না? আমি নিজে থেকে দিয়ে দেবো স্যার।
আপনি আপনি দিয়ে দিন না, এনডিভাটের বইটা থেকে দিয়ে দিন না। এই যে আপনার কাছে কি এটা সফট কপিটা আছে কি? আমার কাছে
না, আমার কোনটার
এই এই এনডিভাটের
না
সফট কপি, নালে আমি তাহলে আমি আপনাকে পাঠিয়ে দিচ্ছি, আপনি ওদের তাহলে ক্লাসরুমে আপলোড করে দিন না, তাহলে ওরাও পেয়ে যাবে।
ঠিক আছে ঠিক আছে
ঠিক আছে,
অসুবিধা নেই।
ওকে ওকে, আমি তাহলে আপনাকে পাঠিয়ে দিচ্ছি ওটা, ঠিক আছে।
আপনি কি এনডিভাটে সফট কপি জোগাড় করে নিয়েছেন? হ্যাঁ,
এটা এনডিভাটেরই সফট কপি একটা।
ওকে,
হ্যাঁ আমি আপনাকে পাঠিয়ে দিচ্ছি, আপনি ওদের ছেলেদের শেয়ার করে দিন, তাহলে ওরা পেয়ে যাবে।
হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ ঠিক আছে ঠিক
আছে। আচ্ছা স্টুডেন্টস, if you do not have any more doubts, can I end the class from my side?
Yes, sir. Yes, yes, sir.
Okay, okay, okay.
Students, please stay back for a little while. I will share the Google Classroom code. I'm just preparing it and I will share it to you so that you can join in this room, okay?
Achha, ami tale leave kore jacchi meeting theke.
Ha, apni, you can leave, sir.
ওকে ওকে ওকে, থ্যাংক ইউ থ্যাংক ইউ মিস্টার চন্দন।
Students, are you there, na?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. I will take attendance once again. Okay.
Okay, sir.
I am giving the class code. You people may join here. Class code. QS. Students, have you got your Google class code? I have shared it in the message box, chat box.
Yes, sir. Yes.
It is QS7WGVH. QS7WGVH. Okay.
Yes, sir.
You can join here. I will share the problem regarding plane scale and diagonal scale. Is anybody is trying to join?
हो गए
हो गया देखते हैं
सर
डन
यस आई फाइंड वाशिम अहमद वर्षा कुमारी बानवाल प्रणय गुप्ता मोहम्मद सोहेल खान शुभदीप माझी नंदिनी पॉल कौशिक साधु सिद्धार्थ सिंह ओके Tell rest of the people to join in this room, okay? Okay, later on I will share the problem. Okay, you can, okay, just a minute. Let me check once again your attendance. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 is absent. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 is absent, 19, 20, 21 is absent, 22 is absent, 23, 24, 25, 26 is absent from the beginning. Okay. Okay, students, I will give the problem later on. Now you can leave.